you embark upon your academic journey to become the person and professional that you desire to be, please consider Arkansas Baptist College as we assist you through that journey. My name is James Burrell, Director of Admissions at Arkansas Baptist College. We are confident that our academic program will assist you to create social change in an ever-changing global society.
And recruiters here at Arkansas Baptist College. I just want to touch on three simple things that you need to remember when it comes to Arkansas Baptist College. We have no out-of-state tuition fees, we have open enrollment, and we offer three different scholarships. That's the Presidential Scholarship, the Dean Scholarship, and the ABC Promise Scholarship. We look forward to you joining our ABC family.
Arkansas Baptist College. The sports that we currently offer are football, men and women's basketball, men and women's track, men's soccer, baseball, softball, and men's wrestling. Right now we currently participate at the junior college level, but we're in the planning process of moving to the NAIA division. If you have any questions or you are aspiring to play at the next level, please feel free to reach out to us. My office number is 501-420-1307. And you can reach me by email at lance@arkansasbaptist.edu. Thank you, have a good day.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. baby. I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down, baby. We took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town, baby. Where did these be at when they said they doing all this and all that? Tired of beefing you bums, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib and sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that songs in this party, I can't even listen to that. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory lap, ayy. Shawty come sit on my lap, ayy. They saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store, this isn't a closable gap, ayy. I see some attack, and don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib, going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, whoa. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now, baby. I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down, baby. We took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town, baby. Where did these be at when they said they doing all this and all that?